In this video, we will cover IronCAD's handle technology. Inside of IronCAD, we place handles to modify geometry in almost every aspect of the design environment. To give you a quick example, here we'll just drag and drop in a basic block. Now, when we select the block at the IntelliShape level, which is the feature level, you see these handles appear. Now, these are used to modify the 3D geometry. And to modify the geometry, it's as simple as clicking on the handle with the left mouse button and pulling and pushing to get the desired size that you want. You'll notice that a dimension appears, a value appears, when you pull on the handle. When you release the handle, you can simply type in an exact value and you will get the precise value size. Now, the handles that you're seeing on this particular shape are what we call size box handles. And the size box is the general virtual container of the 3D object. A way to edit the size box handles is to simply right-click on the handle and choose Edit Size Box in the menu that appears. In the dialog box that appears, you simply put in the value that you'd like and the size box will automatically update. Here we put in 50, 50, 50, click OK, and we get our updated shape. You'll also notice that we can press this little handle toggle icon here, and when we do that, we switch over to a different set of handles, and these are called profile handles. Now, profile handles actually modify the 2D profile that makes up the feature. They offer another way of modifying your 3D geometry. Also, when you're modifying with the profile handles, you'll see here that we have two other handles on the top and the bottom of the shape. That is to determine the extrude height. Now, to continue our design to show you some more about what the handles can do, we're just going to drag and drop in some other shapes here. We've dragged and dropped in an H cylinder, and we're going to size it. And again, by pulling on the handle, we can put in a precise value, and then we're just going to pull the other handle of the size box all the way through. So now we've got the beginnings of our IronCAD logo. And again, we'll do the same thing. We'll drag and drop in another shape. And this time, with this block, what we're doing is if we hold down the control key, we can select multiple handles. So say we want to do a symmetric resize. Holding down the control key, we select both handles, and then begin to drag and then put in a precise value. So now we've sized this block 40 units symmetrically. And again, we'll just continue the design by pulling and pushing. To be precise, one thing we're going to do is we want to measure from a certain face. So you'll see here we're pulling on this size box handle, and what we want to do is actually align it to another part of the geometry. And to do that's very simple. All you have to do is hold down the shift key. So we hold down the shift key and then move the mouse over this lower face. And now we've snapped that handle to that face. Now we know if we edit the value on the other handle and put in a value of 20, we'll have a precisely sized shape. So you see here now we have our size box in the correct size. I'm going to toggle over to the profile handles. If I right-click on the profile handle, you see we get a different set of options. What's powerful about the profile handles is that you can use them to measure from various areas of your design, whether it be within a single part or within an assembly. So for example, we're going to go in here and we're going to say, you know what, I want to edit this profile handle from, set its distance from a point. So in the menu, I select that command. Then I pick on the point, and what I've done is use Smart Snap. I've automatically picked the center point of that arc. And with that selected, I get the dialog box and I can put in a value of 5 to set the distance from the point selected. If we click on Do, I'd like to show you another thing we can do with the profile handles. And that's actually, we're going to edit from a center point. And actually what we're going to do is we're going to actually do the same version of the same command. We're going to say edit distance from point, this time the center point. So now when I click on the arc, the center point is selected of that arc. So you see here, now we get a dialog with a different value, and again, we can go in and put in the value that we'd like to set up the design the way we want. So this is the end of the video on handles for both size box and profile handles. You can see both have their unique advantages. Once you understand how to use handles, you'll see your productivity in IronCAD greatly increase.